Yeah, it's an ugly, weird bug face right here. It's like a green alien bug face. Can work in one too. That's weird, a bug green alien thing. A green bug alien face right there. There's something in my window here. Green alien bug face. Green bug face. The one hair is moving. Out of all those hairs, there's only one moving. It's an antenna or something. A leg, arm, a root. I don't know what it is, but it's moving. None of the other ones are moving except for that one. That's like the satellite that they collect all the energy from, probably. Yeah, he's weird. Looks like a skeleton skull. It's fucking weird. Some crazy fucking shit, man. Wow. This shit's dimensional, man. This shit's dimensional and it's leaking into reality. And that's what's fucking weird, man. You can't make this shit up. All this shit's crazy. It has nothing but evil patterns and pictures of weird shit. That's weird how it has green in it, because I don't own any clothing or anything that's green. I don't know how this thing got this green. It's not a part of me, it's, well, it probably came from me, but these damn things, I'm spooning this shit out of my body. Something intelligent is fucking with me. I'm telling you. But I guess I'm that motherfucker, man. Because first, it was aliens that were flying over me and I was filming them. And then so it happened, I got infected with this weird shit. So I guess I'm the motherfucker to go through this. And it's a good thing I'm strong. Strong-minded, mentally, physically, metaphysically, and so on. But yeah, this shit's crazy, man. That wire's still moving. Am I one of them? Maybe.